mighty and impacting life is one attribute everyone should have, trust me. And that is why we are here. It's Bold Charity Concert is going down live in Ikeja. It's actually with Prince Talk. He created this platform for him to be able to reach out to people. And I tell you, it's a beautiful evening. It's an evening of comedy, an evening of dance, and lots of fun. And guess what? Your favorite TV show, Red Carpet on TV by Da Vinci Global, is actually here to bring you the very best of the red carpet moment.
Yeah. It's OZB with VEC and Ruggedy Papa.
Watch me do my dance. Just watch me do my dance. When I lean back, what I lean for. Watch me do my dance. Let me call a friend to watch me do my dance. When I lean back, what I lean for.
It's still Bold Charity Concert and it's still happening live. It's the red carpet reception. And guess what? I have the man of the day, Prince Talk. He is right here. Good evening.
Let's go. Today is a red day, so we're excited.
So tell me, how did you come up with such a concept?
You know, I just discovered that we needed something new in the entertainment industry, something that cut across just entertaining people into reaching out to life, blessing lives. And I did not just want to do a normal show. I wanted something that would give back to life, like I said. So I was thinking on it over a year on what to come up with. And sometime last year, somebody, you know, I have this eyes issue that have been with me for 20 something years, serious partial blindness. So, and I was doing the comedy with it. I was still getting invested. Sometimes I ask myself, MC this people's event, and they still keep giving me events. And I know there was something unique about the whole thing. And sometime last year, somebody came into the hospital, especially this hospital on the island, and they treated me. They gave me treatment, and they gave me a lens. Though it's not like the treatment is a perfect one, but God is going to perfect it. But immediately, it dawned on me that what of those that cannot see at all? And as this is the thin line I've been looking for, something that crossed across just entertainment, reaching out to people. I've not been to a blind school before. I started going there to feel what they feel. And I said, yes, these guys are talented. Why not create a platform where those that are talented, that can see, will come do something with those people that are blind and they cannot see, but they are good at what they do. I said in my publicity, more than just entertainment, we are all reaching out to lives, especially the blind. Because if you're doing anything, you have to narrow it down. Now I know that these sight issues that I have, I can actually channel it positively. Instead of allowing it to weigh me down, make me timid, I find that I can go around it and use it to bless lives.
Well, I think it's brilliant in the fact that when we don't always figure out that there are brothers and sisters who are also in need of us appreciating them, conditions which they are. And as God said, in all situations, we should give thanks to him. So I'm apparently very happy that someone thought of it to actually think of them and bring them together to give them a good time.
Good evening.
Good evening.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
What's your name? Good evening. What's your name?
My name is Elizabeth Claudius.
What's your name?
My name is Precious Omodia.
Wow. How are you today?
I'm fine.
I am glad that he has the inspiration about the blind, seeing the talents, the inbuilt talents that God has built in these children. So, and he wants the world to see this talent that is in these children so that they'll be able to progress and people will know that they belong to the world. So I'm really happy and I thank God for him and pray that God continues to strengthen him.
Are you very happy to be here today?
Yes.
You're very happy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you very happy to be here today?
Yes, of course.
You're very happy, right?
Yes. When I come and see some people, they come with their wife, a sedan. Worry, my pa, no, they ever carry my ma commot. My ma go, they complain for me when I come from South Africa. I say, your pa no, they carry me commot. Now I go look my ma. I say, mommy, now you call some package for daddy. Package, if you package, daddy go carry you commot. My ma say, what you go do? I say, daddy, they like bomb short. Before daddy come for work, cut his short knicker. Cut his jeans to short knicker. Now I be waiting for dad. Now bomb short.
You are my G. me my post well. But it's no verse, show me the picture. Because I saw one cameraman snap me for worry. He tell me, say, bro, so you get the picture 2 minutes later, 2 hours, and don't get picture. Now after event, he bring the picture, come, for the picture, I stand like this, but for the picture, I sit down. I say, bro, how come? I did back afro, but for the picture, I get by head. I say, bro, wait till you snap, he say, no worry, I snap your future.
My dad, God no call him. He just see church as business, say what we church. All the old name don't finish for church. He go corporate affair to go register the church, I never forget wahala. He said, I want to register Jesus Dominion Ministry Enterprise. Then you shake. Say it's taken. It's okay. Then register for me. Jesus Christ was going to the mountain. He saw Peter. He carried Peter along ministry. The guy shake. Say they don't take him. He shake again. He said, help me shake for this name. Christian Jesus, Peter, Paul, Abraham, Moses, ministry. The guy type on. So, guy, they don't take out to.
I write a lot on Facebook. And I said, just walk around for 5 minutes and close your eyes. Just imagine what it is not to see. And so many people came commenting, oh no, we can't imagine it. That was how I met these people. I have a vision for them. Some of them don't have anywhere to live. Eating is a problem. I can't do it alone. I've got a land. I want to build a center. I want to build a home, 200 at most. I want to build a center where these people can go, live, work, and just show that they're just, hey, you know what, we've all got something. We've all got some form of impediment, but these people can't see. It's okay. Our politicians don't care.
So, after the count of three, one, two, three, Praise Talk!
Yeah. It's OZB.
Everyone that's listening to me, please keep watching.
Red carpet.
Red carpet.
Red carpet.
Red carpet.
Red carpet.
On TV.
TV.
One love.